Got the stream rolling. So I'm going to try not to do a whole bunch of cussing when you get the bink on me.
Are you good?
All right. Oh shit.
Yes, indeed, that time lucky that the arm is going forward, incomplete pass.
I'm okay with that. I am totally okay with that. I just need one pick, just one. One more pick. Let's go, young man.
Set to begin the next drive, the Rams offense at the line. They threw the interception the first time they had the football, only gave up 3 points off of that, so it should be a difficult pick.
Give me my pick. I'm right there. That's a good shoot. Good one. Gotta play better. I'm okay with that too. I just need to get the ball, get it in good. Get the ball, get it in good. Let's go. Let's get him off of this blitz package here. Get him off of this blitz pass. Oh shit. I'm okay. Closer than that. Stay in, damn it. Stay in. There you go. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Come on, man. Hit his ass. Oh, I need another stop. I need a stop.
Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. After a long touchdown drive we just saw, you wonder if maybe that's taken a little of the wind out of this offensive sense, because they had it going pretty good last time, too.
They sat up there for a little while, didn't they? You know, they were eager, amped up to...
Sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I missed it. Come on, Coop. Come on, Coop. Stay in bounds, damn it. Stay in bounds, damn it.
Yeah. Ah, yeah.
Stay in bounds, damn it. Stay in bounds. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Tried to hurt me.
So Prescott, the Cowboys now with a first and 10 at their own 20-yard line. They'll try and start this drive in the air. He's got it from Cooper. Take it down, but not before they work it across midfield. A big play that time through the air, 33 yards. So the Giants first try to all across the 59 zone.
10. Bill Prescott.
I don't know if it's to say, if you missed that, you're getting benched. Good tackle. How is he missing this? Too, man. Your defense is playing too good. Now, you usually play better than this, so I gotta take advantage of it. Oh, you fine. Take your time. I didn't know if you had to stop and do something or what. Huh? Stay with it, stay with it. Get out of it. You got, man, I can't get off of it. Okay. Yeah, he got me with that bump. That's what it was. Like I said, I didn't know if I beat you last time or you beat me. I thought you beat me, but. They got a little bit of defense against some long balls everybody tried to throw. A little bit. Get that out of here.
Return from the end zone. And O'Tally cannot get this out to 25 yards.
set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And the first half definitely went their way, and this would seem to be a great opportunity to kind of bring this game a little closer out of reach with a score here. Yeah, and it's a wonderful opportunity for them because if they can add 7 more to their lead before the other guys even see the football, that could be the decisive moment in this game.
Let me lose.
That's how they're approaching it. And this is going to be a Cowboys first down as he's able to get this up past the 40.
Let me lose.
This is taken in.
Let me lose.
Amari Cooper, his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Cowboys come right out of the locker room and score here in the opening minute of the third quarter. Zerline good with a PAT. And the lead will swell by one more. The touchdown is circled and he'll kick it away. And the ball that we're doing is this gets through the back of the end zone for a touchback.
Get out of here. Oh, got to play good defense against this man. Give me that. Threw it right to the pick.
It's just their first, so 2 remaining as they earn one here in this third quarter.
Nope. Overthrow to the pick.
Here's the kick. That's going to kick it away for the second time.
I'm not letting you just run. I'm not. I'm gonna hit stick every time. He dropped it. He dropped it. He dropped that too. What the hell? He dropped that too!
Yeah,
he dropped that shoot. Look at this. One game catch. Brings it down to drop it. Let's get another pick out of this one, because he's going to throw it.
Set to begin the next drive, the Rams offense at the line. Trying to shake off the interception, he'll look to throw.
Oh, missed. I ain't even mad at Pimper. That was just a good ass throw. I'm there. I just missed. I pushed this shit late as hell. He missed again. This is probably going to get picked.
About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And they're not going to play this conservative. I don't think they had the field goal last time, but they're up. But they're looking to put a drive in the end zone.
Oh, I agree with you totally. No one is going out on the field. It's just a
oh, my God. Come on, man. Get hold the block for not even a second. Just hold it for a half a second. Just hold the damn block. Stay in. There you go. Stay in. Just beyond the goal. Go.
Second.
Come on, man. Both of y'all missed the pick. You don't think that means crazy. Let's go, young man. I'm okay with that. You got a little respect. I'm alright. I'm there with him step for step, man. He just accelerates on for some reason. Oh my goodness. Let's get a pick. Let's go. I'm there. I am fucking there. And he sat down on that ball. That was there. Come on, he did not get the first. That's supposed to be fourth and inches.
Set to begin their next drive.
I'm coming for you.
defense was able to force the punt a moment ago, but that's really the first of about eight steps that need to go right for them. And another interception.
I told you I was coming.
You're just shaking my head. Six interceptions. I cannot imagine what he's thinking between the ears right now. Well, just think of how it is for his teammates, because after the first few, you know they're going over to him, hey, we'll get him next time. Now they're probably a little bit frustrated. And if you're a receiver, you're thinking to yourself, any ball that's in the air, you become receiver and defensive back. You've got to go compete for the ball so you'll get another one picked off. And that is
incomplete. Oh, in the end zone. That's one more 50. Out of there.
Did he keep the field? Indians. He got bumped down, says the side judge, and that's good enough for a first down. Just 10 minutes remaining here in the fourth quarter of what has been a one-sided affair. So the Cowboys in possession of football here as we get you reset. And they have just about put this one on ice as they've got it here, first and 10.
Throw it up. He didn't expect that one. He didn't expect that one. We thought I was going to the outside again. Oh, good defense. Good defense. He dropped it! He dropped it! Got 16 seconds. Can I get a pick and a touchdown? He said, nah, man.
Charles.